Welcome back. It is time for our daily holiday this morning. So it is Plant a Flower Day today.
Maybe inside right now. I guess you could just stick one right in the snow.
You know, I think we always need to be aware that daily holidays aren't necessarily climate appropriate for everyone. It could
be for the whole country.
It's for the whole country, so not exactly gardening season yet
in our area. You could start them indoors.
But you could. You can already start some indoor plants, getting them ready to go. And if you're planting a garden this year, today is a day to maybe plan ahead and start thinking about those kinds of things. I already know that garden centers are popping up in stores all over the place, so you can definitely start doing the planning process.
Yeah, and temperatures as the week progresses, as you've seen with my eight-day forecast, definitely getting a little bit more spring-like, at least early spring-like over the next couple
days. Hopefully it won't be too long before we see a few of those little buds starting to pop up.
I'd be happy just to see my lawn.
That's true.
It's been a while.
Yeah, that's true.